Hi everyone, thank you so much for choosing our JD drive. It can work with iPhone, Display, Net, Mint, Post, and the iOS line or above. Also, a patch and also this connector can use on computers or other devices. That's with USB ports. When we first time, we need to search JD drive from App Store and then download it. At this time, we need to wait a minute to download it. Okay, open it. Here is the message, ask us whether allowed or don't allowed, and we need to allow. And you can see there are some functions, photos, videos, music, backup file folders, camera, and backup contents. And this one, internal storage is iPhone memory, and external storage is JD drive. Now let us transfer photos. And this is JD drive. This is iPhone memory, and we need to choose OK to go ahead. Then multi-selected photo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and choose this one, copy. Also, you can create folder. Choose OK. And paste in. Okay, it completed. Then open the file folders. And you can see there are 8 photos in the JD drive. It means it's completely copied successfully. Okay, let us transfer videos. And then select 1, 2, 3. Then choose this one, copy. Select external storage. Create a folder. 1. Okay. Paste. And it's completely. Then back up. Choose this one. File folders. JD drive. 1, 1, 2, 3. It is back up successfully. This is music function. You can play the song you want. You can also click the next song. Then go back. And you will find the music is continue playing. If you want to pause it, you can click this one. And then pause it. This is backup function. Then choose this one, backup all. And there are 219 photos. In this progress, you need to wait for a while. Okay, beta is completed, and choose this one, okay. Then click on file folder, and to select the backup folder. You will look at phone backup, and then you can see the name of the mobile phone system. Click inside to see the folder classified according to your phone. Then everything you backup is here. Open this one, photos. And these photos are in JD drive. You can see this. And select the multi selected. Choose this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then choose this one, copy to. Select the copy to. And select the internal storage. And the internal storage is iPhone memory. And choose this one, iPhone photos files. Then select a file. And paste in. And this step is completed from the JDIF to the mobile phone. Then open the file folders. And now is iPhone memory. Then choose this one, iPhone photos file. And choose this one, QQ files. And there are other photos. It's completed backup. And videos is also transmitted in the same way as picture. Camera function. And here is the message asks whether don't allow or OK. And we need to choose OK. And go ahead. You can take pictures and videos. Then return. And these photos and videos will automatically start in your JD drive. You can see this one. And video is in there, JD drive. Backup contest. This feature can backup contest to your phone, and you need to choose OK. And select this one, backup. And then you will see the backup was successfully. Then open the file folder. Choose this one, backup. Choose the contact backup. And you will see the contact is backup successfully. JD drive can also save PDF work itself. And you can open the file folders. These files can be also viewed on the mobile phone. Click Settings in the upper right corner, and there are some other features. And you can click this one, Cache. It can clear your cache. And Language. You can choose some language. And it has encryption function. And you bit well noted that please remember the password well, because if you forgot, there is no way to get the password back due to privacy protection. And then open the file folders. Choose the file you want to encrypt. And then choose this one, more. Then select this one, encryption. Okay. And if you want to cancel party encryption file, you can click more decrypt. Choose this one. Choose the more. And then decrypt. Okay, it's decrypt success. Then, if you want to cancel the encryption function, go back to the setting interface. And then choose this one, this folder encryption, and then choose this one. It closed encryption successfully. And there are third party opening setting function. You can open it. And then this is format function. If not necessary, please don't format your due dates and return. 128GB can be formatted on the phone. If you want to format, you need to choose this one format and choose FAT32. And 256GB need to be formatted on the computer. Finally, there is some information about us. And the backup function. If you choose this one, it will auto backup. And if you choose this one, it will delete the local data backup. And if you choose this clear backup data, it will clear backup record.